And it's called Sportswear Alley?
Correct.
And you were going to sell caps, junior athletic wear, outdoor sportswear? No,
it was just football jerseys, Your Honor.
So like this?
Correct, Your Honor.
Okay, great. Oh. Did you ever see these?
No, I did not, Your Honor.
Sportswear Alley, Coach's Corner. It only costs $25 a month. What is that?
That was something that Jeff and I discussed, where he would have an insider report for fanatical football fans, people that are really into football. They would get injury reports on the week. They would get team forecasts and other information about what their team of choice was doing.
Did you ever show him these?
No, he never asked to see them. And the thing is those jerseys did not go up until February of this year, because he didn't give me the list of jerseys he wanted. And here's the email from him, Your Honor. The date is February 9th of 2016. 5.5 months later is when I get the list of jerseys that
okay,
he wanted
great.
Done.
Terrific. Do you remember sending this to him in February?
Yes, I do, Your Honor. And that was the list of the 100 jerseys that he was supplying me on the website of the players' jerseys that I wanted.
So in February, you had this communication with him. You supplied him with the jerseys. As a result of that, you did this?
I've done the whole thing, Your Honor. There's 8 pages of jerseys. The whole 100 have been loaded. The problem is I got that this year in February. It was done by March. The whole problem with this is the site is essentially done, but he has never provided me a payment method to where someone can pay and they'll get a jersey. I mean, he hasn't given me something that
will... So is what you're telling me that at this point, the only thing you need from the plaintiff, because the site is completed, is for him to open an account with Visa, for instance, or MasterCard or PayPal or whatever people use these days. Is it Bitcoin or whatever else it is, and say, this is the way you have to pay for your jersey. I don't know. I've never ordered anything
online. Sounds right.
So is that what you're missing?
Yes, that's one thing I'm missing, Your Honor, but here's the whole issue. When we first started this, I told Jeff, I need you to go down to Secretary of State, take the name Sportswear Alley, get a DBA, go to your bank, and open up an account. His response was, I do not want Social Security to know that I'm running this business. I want it to be under the radar. That's why he would not provide that, and he tried to get a prepaid card, I guess, and the card has never worked. So that's one thing I need. The second thing I need is to know what type of jerseys these are. If you look, Your Honor, on those jerseys, you'll see that there's a default price of $5, and you'll see there's no description.
Oh, I understand. How old are you, sir?
I am 53 years old.
Well, you're certainly much too young to collect Social Security. So you collect Social Security disability?
I do.
And how long have you been collecting Social Security?
25 years, Your Honor.
And if you make a certain amount of money, that disability stops?
That is correct, Your Honor.
Got it. Got it.
Your Honor, I supplied a card for him.
What kind of card,
sir? It was a debit card. The plan was that, in even thinking about building this, is that I wanted to eventually challenge myself to get off of Social Security.
Well, that's very nice, but then you should have taken his advice. The first thing you have to do is register your name. The next thing you have to do is go and open a bank account in the name of that LLC, corporation, or whatever it is, so that if people want to purchase something, they know that you are a legitimate company.
Understand.
He says that the site is ready. Is the site ready except for the billing method?
The billing method?
And the price of the jerseys.
The price. And also, I need to know if they're going to be embroidered jerseys, mesh jerseys. There needs to be a description under each jersey of what it is so the customer knows what they're buying. He's never provided that. On the first 2 pages, he's supposed to provide me with just rough content.
I just want to know.
I'll put it up for him.
Okay, fine. So what you'd hear for, Mr. Turner, is a premature action. First thing you have to do is register the name. Have you done that? The answer is yes or no.
No, Your Honor.
Well, you have to do that. Secretary of State, wherever that is, will research the name and see if that name is available. You don't even know if that name is available. What if somebody else has the name Sportswear Alley?
Sportswear Alley got picked up and then released because it was taken hostage, Your Honor.
What
I mean by taken hostage is that the name was taken and held for sale for $570 on the...
Mr. Turner, are you saying that the domain name...
Correct.
Somebody owns it, and they wanted money for it when you went to GoDaddy?
To...
I mean, I understand that. I've done that. I understand. Somebody explained that to me.